Power tech lovers, are you an Instagram user like me, but you're a bit sick of only having a single link in your bio? I find that I want to push people to my website or to YouTube or to other platforms, and Instagram is a great way of promoting yourself, but the single link is quite restrictive. Well, I found the answer to this. Although you can only add one link to your Instagram bio, that can go to a mobile optimized page, which can really show off your other areas, whether that be websites, other social networks, and help drive some of your Instagram traffic elsewhere. If you like this tip and technology reviews in general, don't forget to hit subscribe and tap that little bell icon. This is Shorby then. It creates a short link which takes you to a dedicated link page. If I just click edit, you can see we've got a very basic setup. I've got click to visit my YouTube channel, visit my website, and then some social icons, and that's all controllable here. Now, what I wanted to show you in particular today, because that's been very good as is, but they're now upgrading people to smart pages. Here's the editor for the smart page. You can see it's retained my overall look. I've got my avatar at the top. I can now add messengers. So if I wanted people to contact me, if you've got a business, this is super useful. You can have WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, Telegram, Skype, Viber, email, or phone. And if you have a couple of these, you might have email and phone. You can drag them into a different order depending on what you want displaying first. New here is the add block section. This allows you to add different items. So for example, let's just go to my website, and let's say I've got something I want to promote, a recent tutorial I did on how to remove the DJI Osmo. So you can see at the moment, it's just basic text, but you can now have a little thumbnail button. You can have it so the image is behind it, or you can have a much larger image like so. So let's just tick that. Now I want that to be above it, so it's just drag and drop. So let's say you're not too keen on the color scheme, it's just very blue and you don't like the white on it. You hit theme, and so you can pick a theme, or you can press the little gear icon so you can change the button color and you can change the background color. And if you have your branded colors and you know the hex value, you can simply enter those into there. You can also upload a background image. If we say upload background image, we might say that is Instagram. So I'm going to connect Instagram, and that will pull down my images. And now let's have a look. Let's select this one, for example. Probably not something I would use, but there you go. You can see very quickly goes into the background, and I may have yellow, I don't know, whatever color you want. So you can see it changing in the background. Press tick, and there you go. Now, This doesn't really fit my theme of technology, but you can see how quick and easy that was. So if I go back to themes and let's pick a blue theme, there we go. So it's now changed it to the blue background with orange and white text. And hit publish. That's now live, so you can update it very quickly. You've also got access to insights. So you can see here, if I click, I can show you that from Instagram, I've generated 19 visits to my YouTube channel, 5 to my website. If we go up to this other one, you see visit my shop has had 27 views. So this is really great data, and you can also connect a Facebook pixel for additional tracking. So this one's a lot more on brand. You can see we've got a ceramic background image, visit my shop, watch my YouTube channel. It looks quite basic on the big screen, but of course, if you visit this on your mobile, you'll see it looks really fantastic. So if I click on this one, this is one I've only just created recently for a business, a massage business. As you can tell, it's got the picture in the background. We've got the social icons along the bottom, visit website. But in this case, Laura wants people to be able to email or call her. If you're on your mobile and you click either of those, it will open your phone's app, connecting you directly to the business, which is what's really powerful. So once you've set up your page, you simply take your link, which you can name. You can see I've named these quite personally. So you could have your business name, you could have something else, your Instagram name if you want, to keep it nice and consistent. And on your Instagram account, you simply paste that as the link. So you only get one link, click on that, that will take you to a page of other links, and that now helps people visit you on YouTube, visit your website, call you, contact you, whatever it is you're looking to do. Alex Shorby, I'm really glad I picked you up during the AppSumo deal. If you've got a large Instagram account and you want to leverage that, the stats in particular are incredibly useful, as you can see what people are interested in. And now with the new smart page, it's a really great way of selling products or driving them to different areas that you're interested in and seeing what is really taking people's interest when they land on the page. I will put a link in the description below. I hope you found the short video useful. If you have, please hit subscribe, join my tech tribe, and I'll see you on the next video.